Hi, my name is Jack, and I got 2 distinction stars and a merit in my results, and I plan to go to Belfast Met to do a degree in cybersecurity.
Hi, my name is Erin. I got a distinction star, an A and 2 Bs, and I'm planning on going to Ulster for a foundation in art.
Hi, my name is Tess and I received my A-level results today. I got an A in art, a distinction in production arts and a D in English, and I'm going on to study fashion and textiles at Ulster University.
I got 2 merits and a distinction, and I'm going to Belfast Met next year to do hospitality.
Today I got my A-level results. I got 2 distinction stars and an A. I'm hoping to go to Ulster University next year to study sport and exercise science.
Hi, I'm Lucy. I got a B in performing arts, a B in history, an A star in art and design, and a distinction star in production arts. I am going to be attending the foundation year at Ulster University.
Hi, my name is Jackson. I got a B distinction star, and I hopefully am getting into mechanical engineering at Ulster University.
Hi, my name is Kirsten. I got 4 A's in my AS levels.
Hi, I'm Ryan and I got 2 A's and a B in my A-level results, and now I'm going to Queen's University to study history.
Hi, my name's Maya and I just got my A-level results today, so I got 2 A's and a B and I'll be heading off to Loughborough University to study sports technology in October.
Hi, my name's Ben. I got a distinction star, a distinction and a merit, and I'm hopefully going to do gaming at Ulster University next year.
Hi, I got my A-level results today. I got 2 distinction stars, an A and a B. Next year I'm going to Queen's to study computer science.
Hi, I'm Hayley. I've just got my A-level results today and I've received an A star, distinction star and distinction. And I'm just gonna think about my options with these results and see what I can do about it.
Hi, my name is Ethan and I got a B in Maths, Geography, History and a Merit in BTEC Science, and I'm hoping to study at Queen's University for Geography.
Hi, I'm Jack and today I received my AS results. I received an A in History, Government and Politics, as well as Religious Studies.